Have you heard about Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan Bishop John Richardson, who withstood the ruthless Japanese onslaught at Nicobar during World War II despite losing his son? He protected his people and their culture. Or Violet Hari Alva. She was imprisoned by the British, a lawyer, a journalist, an activist. She was the first lady to preside over the Rajya Sabha. Or Ajit Anil Rudra, a military officer who helped form our post-independence Indian Army. He conceptualized the NDA to train Indian officers.
All of these amazing stories are from the past, but the question really is, how is the future going to judge us? Come join us this Saturday at 6 p.m. as we sit around and discuss with an experienced group of panelists ways in which we can all contribute to India's development. This Saturday at 6 p.m.